What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. Let me lower the music. Let's see if you can hear me. Let's go check. Hope everybody's doing okay. I'm back with yet another video. This time is the live stream. This is the last portion of the live streaming we've been doing for Sand Jukes. I'm trying to get as much donations as possible. I haven't been doing live streaming, so I know I'm not gonna have such a great input, but hey, I'd rather start somewhere. So I'm quite happy with what we do, and I'm just glad that we're able to at least get some sponsors, get the word out there. It's been a crazy month. I'm quite happy with what we've done this month. I've been working a lot. I was able to go to Daytona Soccer Fest as a photographer. It was a great experience. Shout out to Chase. Thank you for having me over there. Same NASCAR. Thank you for allowing me to be there. And you know, it was a fantastic experience. So now, for those who speak Spanish, let me know if you want me to translate. Hablamos español para los que quieran también hacer preguntas, conocernos, etcétera, etcétera. The reason of this live stream is to try to get us, you know, a couple donations for St. Jude. Whoever donates is gonna get some little gift from Soulsfang. I'm sporting their shirt, and I have some shoes they sent me as well. So thank you, Soulsfang, so much for supporting all the craziness that I do. That's what we add. Right now we are live on Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube at the same time. We got 2 hours to go to do some gaming. So let's get into it, and let's see if we could have some donations, and some of you guys could get some swag from Soulsfang. So anyways, let's get this party started. Let me change the page over here. There you go. Let's see. I'm gonna be checking sounds, because I want to make sure everything is working as it should. And let's see. I just want to make sure the sound here and the music, because last time I did the live stream, I wasn't sure if the game was a little too loud and you could hear what I was saying. I just want to make sure everything's working fine. So it seems like it's working fine. Anyways, guys, here we go. Let's get this party started. Get spot started. All right, so we're gonna play some FIFA as always. Last time I was demolished the first game, and then I got a sweet revenge with the second match, so it was fun. And yeah, let's get it going. My allergies are kicking in as well, so I'm sorry. And it was such a long weekend that probably my immune system is on the floor, so I apologize ahead of time. I got blisters on my feet. I'm super sore. It was a long week, but hey, I was able to meet so many stars. Chance the Rapper. I was able to meet a bunch of legends from soccer, Orlando Pride. By the way, Orlando Pride gave me a little gift. Little gift. So, big shout out to Orlando Pride. Let me share that here on this side. 1 second. Orlando Pride, big shout out to Orlando Pride. Hopefully I could be invited and take some photos at the games. I know it's quite harsh. I know it's a bit too much to ask, but hey, if you guys could have me once again, I'll be taking some photos. Anyways, big shout out to Orlando Pride, Daytona Soccer Fest. You know, everybody that I met at Daytona Soccer Fest, it was fantastic. Mascherano, he signed my shirt. I was really happy for that. I was able to talk to Juan Pablo Angel. He got injured, and I'm pretty sure I'm the only one that knows that. He told me, yo, I don't know why I'm here, but I got injured. It sucks, but hey. So I wish you could recover soon, my friend. Anyways, let me put this on the side. And let's play some video games. That's what we're here, right? Right now is 2:44. So by 5, I'm good. I'm off the hook. You know, I was supposed to do 4 hours the whole month, once a week. I learned about the challenge a little bit late. So, excuse me. So I wasn't able to do it. And why isn't it showing? What's going on with the gaming thing? Uh-oh. It's not showing again. Let me try one more time. Okay. That's kind of weird. Oh, I know why. Okay, because my TV is 720. The TV that I have in the office is 720. Okay, that's fine. That is fine. We'll go with what we have. Before I start, let me head to the bathroom. I gotta take a quick bathroom break. I'll be right back, and we'll fully start. Of course, I wasn't even talking to you. I'm sorry. Okay, let me repeat myself. My microphone is finally on. I feel so dumb. We are doing this live stream to help Sanjude. Please donate. Use the link in the description. Estamos utilizando este live stream para ayudar a Sanjude. Así que usa el link que está en la descripción para hacer tu donación. Gracias a SoulsFan por enviarnos la camiseta y los zapatos que estamos utilizando para el live stream. Si donas, ellos pueden enviarte un pequeño regalito, así que por favor haz la donación utilizando el link down below. Y nos vemos pronto. Esperamos que podamos hacer más colaboración en el futuro para más eventos como este. So hopefully you can donate. I already donate. Are you gonna donate? Please help them out. They do a fantastic work with cancer patients and their families. And I hope I don't do my I don't mess up playing or just, you know, I hope I can win. I don't want to look, you know, bad.
Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position?
But they dealt with okay, the let's get it. Let's start. And the Barcelona shape looks ooh like this. Marc-André ter Stegen stands between the posts. Oh, big chance here, Derek. And goal. Okay. Let me adjust the microphone. One more time. Well, that's a major blow to them. Check. Can they now? I just want to make sure that mic levels are good. Keep them safe.
Okay, let's get it. Let's
start. Okay. Yes, yeah, a little too loud. Let's press this up just a tad.
Well, Barcelona restart the game. Will that goal have the effect of stinging them into action?
Just
possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. Marquinhos. It's with Paredes.
Really?
That's not a foul.
And
threaded through by Mbappe.
And another goal. Okay, I'm getting my butt beat.
Well, it's the same old story.
But that's fine.
They just can't defend, and if they keep this up, it's
see
inevitable. They will go down.
Okay.
So 2-0 now. Well, he's got past his man.
Almost.
Now, but they have a corner to defend. And they're going for the short one.
Of course, I just missed that. Really.
Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Can he play it in? Depay. Onto Aubameyang.
Come on! That was so close. Okay, okay, well, we're recovering. Let's recover, let's recover.
Did well to win the ball back.
Caramba.
It's a high level tackle. Brilliant. Well read to ease the pressure.
Oh man, I'm lagging. Why am I lagging?
Beautifully disguised
ball.
And he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in though.
Mbappe. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, the timing was perfect. Nice. Ball one. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Come on. Ah, too far.
Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his
come
line.
Come on, that is stupid.
Messi. Di Maria now. Intercepting it intelligently.
Okay. I'm getting used to this game.
Depay.
It's gonna foul, really.
Aubameyang. And here's Dembele. Delivered into the area here. But it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Verratti.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
It should be. Just can't get it past him. Messi. In the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, nice. Well, they've lost the ball. Di Maria. Mbappe with it. Verratti. Will he find the net? Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot.
Man, this guy's too good.
Pedri. And the ball's gone. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. What a crucial intervention inside the box. So nearing the half-time interval, and Barcelona with a lot of work to do, a long way from their best so far, Stuart.
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too slow in possession and not aggressive enough with their closing down. Those two things have to change in the second half if they're to turn this around.
Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. An alert intervention. Mbappe. Ter Stegen, it's an unbelievable save. It's Neymar's corner. Verratti. Well, racing past his man. Neymar. On to Messi. An important interception. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Come on.
Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Hakimi, now Messi. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone Catalonia.
That's not bad. Okay, let's come back. Let's come back. And we get this.
And so back in business here, and there can be no denying it. A huge gulf between the teams in the first 45. Will we see a response from Barcelona in the second half?
Dang it, bro. Let me walk at least.
Really good attacking play. Chance to reduce the arrears. Given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And the short option preferred. Dembele with the cross. Didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And the advantage is with PSG. Paredes. Neymar. Crisp tackling. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Neymar. Messi. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception.
Come on, no. No one is like fighting for it.
The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, he could really get at the opposition. And it might
come
be.
On. There we go. That's what's up. There you go. I needed a goal. I'm not gonna start my 2 hours like this, bro.
And away they go once more. The arithmetic having been altered by Barcelona here. Paredes. Paris Saint-Germain, sloppy in possession. Counter-attacking.
I think you want to pause the game, bro. He's a little nervous now.
They need to get tighter.
And we tied! That's how you come back, baby. That's how you come back. Alright, alright. We're doing it, we're doing it. Ha. Cool. We got this, guys. We got this. Alright, I'm waiting for the guy. I hope he doesn't quit. Because, you know.
Well, you can sense the relief out there, but they have to keep their concentration now.
So the ball is running again at 2-0.
What are you doing? Did he quit? Are you quitting? Hour. I'll take advantage of that if you don't want to play.
Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
Oh.
Well, fantastic reflex action.
Come on. How many? I think he quit. I think the guy quit because he thought he was going to bit me and then he knew that he's going to do it, so I'm pretty sure he quit.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. He continues his run.
Alright, get out of here, bro.
Upper cul-de-sac.
Let's go,
can
let's
they do
go.
Something positive on the counter attack? Couldn't keep it. Di Maria. Now Messi. And the referee has awarded
you
a corner
try,
following
you
that
try.
Touch.
Pero porque se me está sacando real.
Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. And delivered by Neymar here. Taking care of business defensively here. He's very adept at protecting the ball.
Let's go, baby.
Barcelona haven't had too much of the ball, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous.
Ah, he got so lucky.
Win the ball back in those areas and then counterattack quickly.
Crossing opportunity. Well, not a great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy.
Ah, dang it.
By Busquets. Oh,
he's upside. He's
top.
Upside. He was upside. But whatever.
And an opportunity for Paris Saint-Germain from the corner to get right back into the match. So a personnel change then. Did his job defensively.
Let's go, Papa.
Now, counter attacking possibilities here. All hands
ah,
on
I messed deck. Up. I messed up. I messed
up. A comfortable piece of defending. Neymar. Now can they make something happen?
Nope.
But they dealt with the threat. He's in here.
Sure he's gonna run more than them.
Possession.
Of course he is. Of course he is.
Mbappe. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Mbappe.
No! He tied again. What the heck? Okay.
Well,
I see how it is.
They can't afford to concede another now. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through.
Let's get it.
Good vision to set up the chance. And once he gets onto it, he just
what am I
smashes
doing?
It past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
It's a yellow card, bro.
Dembele. And level it is in the waning moments. Can Barcelona change that situation? They've given it away. And the advantage is with PSG. Great pressure to win.
Ah,
the ball,
come on, that is a lie.
Attacking play. Still alive. Oh, it's off the woodwork.
Well, what a good effort that was.
That's right,
you. Much to aim for, did he? So unlucky, really.
Coutinho.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Well, he decided to let the play flow, but now he's going to issue a yellow card.
Yeah, I think that's good
refereeing.
He tried to play the advantage.
Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Well, can PSG create one more big chance to win this game? If they do, this stadium will erupt because the...
Hang on a minute, Stuart. Opportunity.
No! That's so stupid at the very end.
Well, they've only got themselves to blame. They've been dropping far too deep, almost inviting
this
pressure.
This is so dumb. Okay, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it.
So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back?
Ah, caramba, what am I doing?
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Paredes, good visualization.
That's offside, bro, like, what the heck? It's like the second time.
Illegal position, only just however, Stuart.
Well, he loves running off the back of defenders, but on this occasion, he's just gone a fraction too early.
Neymar.
Get out of here, bro. Really? It's just gonna bounce for him?
Oh, he's really opened them up here. And even to
it's just gonna bounce and land on his feet.
Another goal from this corner would in all likelihood secure a victory.
Ah. Dang it. I lost at the end. I can't believe I did that.
Yes, Derek, it was a
I messed up. I messed up. I messed up. But it was a great game. 4-3. I'm proud of that. He was way better than me. But I was able to, you know, to win for the most part. Oh, Lord. Alright, guys. Once again, please don't forget to go to the description. You are going to find a page, a link where you can make your donation. So please go check it out. Check it out. I'm gonna double check that the link is working. Okay, it is working. The link is still working. So, we're gonna play one more FIFA and then we're gonna do some Call of Duty.
Same face, listening to beats with the same taste. Ways, but now my beats come from LA, California, King of
see how we're doing. Let's see how we're doing. Check one, two, check one, two.
Well, the stage is truly set for what should be a terrific night of football here at Anfield.
Okay. Audio's good.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box, providing expert analysis, is Stuart Robson. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full time. It is Liverpool facing Barcelona.
Well, they certainly don't want to go into the final game still in danger of relegation. So in my view, they should go flat out to get a result today, which will make for a very good watch.
You try. You try.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Thiago starts alongside Fabinho in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very
end. Derek, it's a shot here.
Well, beaten easily.
Okay, golazo. That's how we start a game, bro. That's how it is.
Keep them up.
Yeah, defend well now, and they're safe. They surely can't let this slip.
Well, the action continues.
You want to play in the back? You want to play in the back? Go in the back. Waste time. You're losing. You're the one who's losing, bro.
Andrew Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Matip. Not much time to make up his mind. Oh, big chance.
Thank you. You're giving it away? I'll take advantage of it, bro. If you don't want to play, quit the game.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Okay.
He's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Cool.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. Oy,
I messed up. I should have walked a little bit closer.
And over comes the corner. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Ah, come on.
Slipshod passing.
Here we go. Here we go. Let's do it. I missed up. Okay. Let's do it.
Delivering it. And there the attack ends for now.
Okay. Come on.
Thiago. Diogo Jota. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And Barca moving the ball with purpose.
I missed
it. Assessment of the situation at the back.
I read the pass, but I missed it.
Andrew Robertson. Salah. Firmino.
Where you going, bro? Where you going, bro? Where you going?
Matip. Fabinho. Well, beating his opponent. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now.
All right. Let's do this.
Untidy in possession from Barcelona.
I missed it.
Jota. Here's Salah. And not hitting it with the accuracy he was hoping for.
Well, he took a chance there, and he probably regrets it now. That was the wrong decision.
Mane. And intercepted it.
As the stats show us, Barcelona have had less of the ball, but when they have won it back,
he didn't touch the ball. He did not touch the ball.
Game's going at the moment.
There to win it back. Salah. Thiago. Mane. Can he find the net?
Nope.
Oh, marvelous save. Great goalkeeping. Well, they're going for the short one. And it's Salah with the cross, foiling them effectively. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. It's a controlled Aubameyang run. Can he take the chance? Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
He's driven in the corner. It comes to nothing in the end. Depay.
Offside,
but not by a lot.
Offside, okay.
Thiago. Sadio Mane now. Roberto Firmino. Here is Thiago. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Dembele. Aubameyang. Brilliant save. Now sending it in. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. And continues his run, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Salah. And slips through beautifully. Jota. And this would reduce the deficit. That's great.
With the face, bro. Well, he saved it with the face.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And nicely struck.
Nice.
Well, giving it close, a go close. In a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
And that brings
game.
To an end. The first half.
Doing good so far. Doing good so far. Let's see how. Yeah, everybody's fit. We're good, we're good, we're good.
Well, the ball is rolling again, and no escaping it. There was a huge gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from Liverpool in the second 45? Matip. Showing a lot of guile there. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man.
Ooh.
A smart stop here. Diogo Jota. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack.
And that's where he missed it. And that's where I missed it.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. It should be.
I must have a shoot and shatter to the other side.
And short it is. Dembele with the cross. Not all that convincing. Busquets.
No!
And the post getting in the way.
Lucky.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
What the hell?
Dembele.
This is yours.
And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Possession changes hands. The interception there. Mane, and he's through here. And there's the goal. Wow,
deal me.
Underway again, the push is on from Liverpool. Can
sorry,
they find
somebody was texting me now. I guess super distracted.
An encouraging move from Barca.
Let's fix this right now.
It's there for him.
Well, oh, really come on. You guys saw what happened, right?
see what they have in store for them on the break.
And he's made headway. And they're gonna tie. Of course. Text.
Well, they were cruising, okay. Weren't they? But that changes everything.
I'll answer those once I'm done with this, because I have to finish this live streaming first. Ah, let's do this.
Playing with purpose and control.
Ah, really sticking to the task defensively. There you go. There you go. Got it. Okay. We're coming back. I'm playing more serious. Here you go.
It is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Well, the pass not finding its target.
I messed up again.
Changing hands.
That's funny. The announcement.
De Jong.
Oh.
Liverpool have the ball once more. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
He's Why is he so slow, bro?
Still a chance.
Okay. I hate when my players, like, I don't know if FIFA does that, like, they clash onto each other.
Topsy-turvy game this has been. Good looking move this. Oh, what an opportunity.
There you go. Just like that, let's do it one more time.
Well, a dramatic moment.
Keep going back.
And that might well be the decider. Diogo Jota, Sadio Mane now, and attempting the throw ball.
Get out of here, bro.
Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalize.
He Fuimonas. Let's go. Oh, that's a foul.
And fine work from Liverpool to win the
That was back. Not a foul? Sure.
Can they exploit the space out wide? It might be.
Come on, Pedri.
Oh, a stellar piece of defending. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. De Jong.
Stopped them just when they looked menacing. Thing.
Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed.
He's so slow, bro. Why is PK so slow, man?
Substitution time it is here. Well, you don't get too many score lines like this one. 4-4. Barcelona on the front foot in anticipation of score.
Ah, that should have been a goal. And that's a yellow card.
Well, no damage done.
Well, I thought that was the game. Fantastic work by the keeper just to keep them in this.
Oh, that's a red card. I messed up. He moving away that. Oh, yellow card. I got saved.
He plays it short. Well read to win possession back.
Dale.
Promising move from Barcelona. Must take the lead here.
Time
left. That will surely be decisive.
Knockout.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run.
No, I'm not going to take the delay.
And a composed finish under pressure. That's a top class goal.
Underway again with Barcelona in the lead.
Pocasito. And run, Dembele. What is he doing? You're taking forever, bro. You gotta run.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on.
Ooh! You don't like that goal? Tell me you don't like that goal. What a goal. And the guy's gonna quit. Oh, well, we won. Okay, kick out is Sasso, dude. You can't complain. My matches are fantastic.
Well, here's the replay.
Thrill matches.
With the delivery into the box, just begging someone to get on the end of it, which makes it a.
The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win.
Radio,
anytime,
it's from Jude. This is for you guys.
When it confirms your status in the division.
Well, I have to say they've played well today.
Hat trick, right there.
So late. They need to learn lessons from this.
Oh, actually, no. Is that a pucker? 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 Right? That's what's called. Yes. Alright, guys, this was the second game for FIFA. We are gonna swap to let's do some Call of Duty. Hold on. Call of Duty. Okay. Let me reply some guys. Okay. Hold on. I'm gonna, I have to reply some texts that from work, so let me go ahead and put pause, and then we'll come back to it. We'll be right back in just a second. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Am I back? My microphone? Yeah, my microphone is on. Alright, let's play some Call of Duty. Duty. Call of Duty. Alright, let me update my... What's it called? Let me update my Twitch game. Which game to World War II? What's that called? It is COD. World War II. Alright, where we at? Where's the game in at? Oh, there it is. I'm like, where is it at? I can't hear it. Was the game? Wait, what? Was the game muted? Can't believe the game was muted? The game wasn't muted, I was hearing the game. Dude, I suck at I've been away from live streaming for such a long time that I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, we got a comment. Hola, what's up? Hey, bro. All right, let's play a little bit.
We're moving on to a new objective.
You chose well.
We could definitely do this.
Nice selection.
20 minutes headshots? That's gonna be complicated. 50 minutes, 95 kills. Let's give it a shot. I can't believe they don't do those anymore. It is what it is. Team deathmatch. Let's make it happen. I keep forgetting that I have to set up the the banners whenever like somebody likes or comments or whatever.
I keep forgetting.
Let's do this. Yo, intermedius. Oh, no.
Team deathmatch. Time to show what you're made of.
So really?
Mission begins now. Remember your training.
Oh, somebody behind me. There's a sniper. On the other side too. End up losing. Really? I came to a game where team members. Oh. Ah. Got me in the back. Alright. Finish the game so we can start a new one. This is impossible to... and I'm the last one. Alright, that's fine. I came in super late, and yeah. But we'll get it. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. My water. I gotta check the Twitch. Finally, something that is not double hit. Let's
just off the line, sir. I got what you need.
No, what's called collections. All right, we'll
we'll get those in a minute. Alright, let's do this, guys.
Move out, take position. Enemy inbound.
Ugh. How did that land it? What? That was a nasty move. Two shotguns. And second floor.
You're on the upper deck.
Ah, of course. Where was he? Oh. So you guys are letting them just okay.
Recon airborne. Enemy care package observed. Stop their resupply. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Enemy flamethrower on
enemy
the battlefield.
Stern.
Package on the way. Protect the drop zone. Enemy recon aircraft observed. Recon
kill the guy, bro. Come on, we're close. We are so close. We could do better than that. What is that there? Somebody just saved my life.
Battery one. Target position confirmed. Being outmaneuvered.
All right, let me move out of here so that you can spawn there. And just die. No. We lost by that much. I mean, we were, you know, running a little behind, like, for the most. For most of the game. But I think we did pretty well. You know. Screenshot here, post on my stories. Alright, let's do this.
Team deathmatch. Eliminate the enemy team. Move out and take position. Enemy inbound. We have the lead.
Ah! Somebody's just lagging in the van.
Lost the lead!
Lagging, I'm camping. That's what I try to say.
We need reinforcements!
getting there. Oh, come on.
Contact.
Let's see if I can see him. It's just really hard to. If you don't move, that plane won't kill you. Well, for the most part. Ah, I messed up. I should have waited. Oh, we're gonna lose again.
Really?
Ah. Wow. This one was horrible for me. Oh, look at them. They're all like 1,000. Alright, let's do another round. I'm getting a little hungry. Getting hungry. My lower back hurts so much.
Team Deathmatch. Time to show what you're made of, soldier.
The
war to them, bring it hard.
Headphones are no. Ah, of course. Let's do this. Ah! Are we on the? Of course, we're on the other side.
Enemy recon aircraft observed.
grab a group weapon and then.
Tossing grenade.
Bro, everybody's like.
He's leaving cover. I need covering fire. Enemy care package observed. Stop their resupply.
Ah, let me go to that window. Ah, come on. What am I doing, bro?
Incoming enemy artillery. Get to cover.
He's up there now. Meaning they're gonna come on this side.
Care package on the way. Protection box, recon airborne.
And I'm gonna monopolize this. Right here. You don't want me there, huh? It's almost like a blind spot for them. Hey, this little fella. Okay, we're so close, guys.
Protect the drop zone. Momentum.
Good job, guys. Let's keep going.
Recon airborne.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, come on. What was that? He got lucky. I was about to kill this guy. Ah, look where he was. What a little disguise, huh? He dead? He dead. We got this, guys. Finally, we got back to them. Yes, sir. Good job. Good job. Good job. Nice, 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 nice. I didn't do much, but I'm proud of me being at the right spot, taking that little window, because after we did that, everything turned in favor of us. So, I'm proud of this
game right here. Alright, we're starting the last hour, guys. We're gonna be another hour over here, and whoa, I'm looking at a F1 crash. Is the guy okay?
I don't love God.
Because here we go. One more game. We're going to take a little break, and then we'll come back and play Call of Duty Vanguard. Everybody's like, oh, why does he keep playing with a shotgun? Well, because I do love that. We're going to play one more game after this one, and then if it comes out, you'll see which one I'm talking about. I was growing another weapon. Good shot. Got anybody? Did I plant the bomb?
Enemy care package observed. Deny them their resupply.
Come on. I think we're gonna start doing some sniping.
Recon airborne, searching for targets.
He took my kill, man. That was a stupid dead.
We're being outmaneuvered.
Well, thanks to me. There you go. I take it back.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. searching for targets.
This way, huh? Who's next? Ah! Come on, y'all gotta cover me. We won. Okay, middle of the table again. Not bad. We did okay. Play Vanguard, but we're gonna take it. Oh, actually, I said I was gonna play one more.
Light machine guns, here we go. Auto action shot, saw enough. There we go. Ooh, look.
So, my friend has twins, right? One girl.
Right.
She said I knew I had on the
that
old McDonald's belt.
Oh, I'm gonna stretch a little bit, cause ooh, I'm late.
Oh my god.
Oh god.
Oh my god, that is just too funny.
Right.
I'm getting hungry, but I'm supposed to be here 2 hours. Oh, what time did I start? Oh, I still have half an hour to go, so alright. Half an hour should be okay. I wanted the other one, but whatever. Well, this will do. This applies.
Stay wary, yeah. Pick your shots.
There we go. Too much smoke, I couldn't see where the hell it was going.
Yeah, I got to. I'm not doing it too.
Shit. Ah! Stupid bullet.
Whoa! Stupid body in the way, man.
Out, let's camp,
bitch. Ah, come on. No.
Damn, no. Man.
And the one. Oh, I was second best, right? Overall. I mean, on kills. That's, I think, I was on the top. Top zombie.
Got my head on.
All right. Let's see how we're doing over here. What did I get? The headshot one, yeah. San Marino Dumont now. Alright, well, I'll take a little break-o. Is it Warzone or? I was gonna play the other one. Anyways, we'll come back in a bit.
Did I unmute the microphone? Did I unmute? Alright, I just came back. I got a snack and I feel much better. Let's get this party started. What is this? This is not my weapon. It took me one of those chinny weapons.
kinda has bitches.
The lead's ours. Hold on to it. How can I change that? Tossing grenade. Oh, okay, we won. Good job, guys. Good job. Points are on me. Aye, aye, aye. What was the final kill? And if you won. Team MVP. Is that me? Oh snap! Most multi kills. Yeah. Not bad, not bad. Not bad for more. Try that. Sphere team damage. I barely played these maps. I barely played this game at all. So
team deathmatch. Subdue all threats. Steal yourselves. This will not be for the faint of heart.
Then jump there, I guess. Ooh. Wow.
Friendly mortar fire coming.
Thank you. to be kidding me. Victory! Good job! Well done. Not so bad. Oh, my back. Oh, they got him over. And we are about to enter our last game so we could finish the 2-hour live stream. Big shout out to Soulfin, big shout out to Sanju, big shout out to everybody that supported the cause. Thank you so much for watching, guys. We are gonna enter the last game for today. Here we go. What do we have? Frames. I know that we're adding frames now. I don't know this map at all. Dang it. Can go outside? Throwing grenade! again. I didn't do much at all. Can I see this from out? Anyways, guys, this was it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Guys, don't forget to use the link. It's going to be open until the end of this week. Please use the link below to do your donations. Thank you so much for watching. This was a live streaming challenge, gaming challenge that Sandu did for donations and all that. I did my part. I put in a good effort. I called sponsors. And yeah, I hope in the future I could do bigger things and whatnot. But this is what we could do today. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me see this way. Okay. Don't forget to follow me on social, jump.raw on Instagram, Facebook, Twitch, YouTube. I don't do as many live streams as I would want to, but anyways, I'm trying my best. This is the beginning of a long career, and hopefully we could do bigger things in the future. I'm considering myself a lucky guy where I get a chance to play video games and do stuff. You know, I'm just happy. Let me in. There you go. I just want to thank you guys, whoever shows up and does a little bit of a donation, and you know, we'll send you a little gift as well. Thank you, Sanjay, for the opportunity. Thank you, Soulsman, for sponsoring. And I'll see you guys in the future in another event or live stream or more videos. You guys know what to do. Subscribe, share, like it, comments. I want to read them all. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.